1,000 Connecticut defense workers will ring in the new year with pink slips. The story at 11.